How are you doing? I just wanted to check on you. You know, make sure you are doing okay. Last time we talked, it seemed like you were going through a talk to me about it. Yeah. I'm sorry that's been happening. Has been so stressful for you. Just so you know, I'm here for you. It's just like a few bumps in the road. There are always going to be a few bumps, but mostly the road is just road. It is what you make of it. But I want you to know that you are cared for. Lives would be missing something if you had never been there for them. Do you believe that? You should. Just the way you are. You are enough. and your worries will not come to pass. Everything is going to be okay. As you are, or in the way that you need to be loved. And I'm here to tell you that that's not true. Your fears are just that, fears. Your fears are not strong, beautiful, healthy, mutually beneficial love, and it will be as beautiful as the sun rising after a storm. I promise you that there is hope. As lonely as you feel, waiting for the moment when the both of you will meet. This is a person who will take you as you are, and who will love you. You, the you that exists outside of superficial things, the you deep down, the you at your very core. Person, or you can go out. wisdom to give you perspective. Even if you don't believe it, you have a lot to give. Trust me. Special, and you are needed. And I want you to get through this. I want to see you get through this. Stick around through the tough times so that you can come out the other side. I want you to know there's some really good, really wonderful things on the other side of this. Just wait. So of course you're meant to be here. Of course you're meant for something wonderful. Because how could you not?